My name is Jaydeep, and I have been working with TSoM for quite some time now. I primarily help students at TSoM to build careers in data science. Prior to this, I had the privilege of working with more than 30 organizations, global organizations, to help them adopt data science-led decision making. Really passionate about data-led thinking. Really passionate about telling stories from data. Data visualization is one of the most important thing in the entire value chain of data science. Data visualization is something which helps business managers really take decisions based on data. So it bridges the gap between insight generation and actual decision making. Data visualization sits on top of the data management layer, followed by the data analytics layer. This is the layer which basically makes the insights come alive. Business managers can actually test out strategies, understand what is happening. It is the last mile gap that always exists between data science and value generation. That gap is closed by data visualization. So it's a very important piece. And anybody who is looking to build a career in data science in today's world is pertinent that they learn a little more about this. We have invested a lot of time and energy in bringing a lot of innovation in this curriculum. And one of the things that I'm really proud about this program is it encourages students to cover a wide spectrum of what constitutes communication. Our program not only focuses on tools, our program focuses on design principles, design thinking. At one side, we have students thinking on design principles and crafting the foundation of data visualization. And on the other side, we also help them become job ready because we train them to get certificate programs in Tableau, a very popular tool. We do a lot of group activities. We also encourage students to participate in various competitions. We work with them to give them a global exposure. The focus is not only on theoretical concepts, but it is on understanding the steps to building a solution, interpreting the output of every step, relating every step with the business requirements. As we solve the business problem, we go through the theoretical concepts and we also build technical competency. If you are really keen to be job ready in data science, TSoM is the best place to be.